Now downloading live at Whirligig Stage.
I'm Lauren Pate, and today I'm here with Harvey Estes. How are you doing?
Not so great, man. You know, at my age, it's just kind of hard to even get out, but I appreciate you having me over. And if you will, when we get through, will you call the ambulance and have them take me back?
Have them just come take you back to where you came from.
Yeah. But I'll try to hang in there for the whole interview because you're a very charming person.
Oh, well, thank you. I appreciate that. Sure. Can you tell me how long you've been playing the guitar?
Well, I started playing when I was about 14. That was the year I Want to Hold Your Hand became a number one hit in the United States. So, and that the Beatles said they wouldn't come to the United States unless they had a number one hit here first. So that was sort of the beginning of time in the world of music.
So now, I know you do parodies. How did you get started on that?
Well, I've always been a big fan of Weird Al Yankovic and just like that approach to thing. And I usually, most of the time that I'm talking, I'm just getting around trying to distract people from what an idiot I am. So it's just what I do all the time. My mind is just kind of twisted. And so I said, well, why not, you know, try to write a song or two here and there. So
how can people follow you guys, like with the band or with you personally, to see about shows you've got coming up?
Wow. I never thought of it as a show coming up. We're at the Farmer's Market. You can always see us there. And then one of these days we will play someplace where people come in and play money, pay money and everything. And then we'll give it $25 gets one bed for one person for one night at Community Crossroads.
So, oh, that's wonderful. That's such a great cause.
It is. We enjoy it. There's a group from our church that does a meal once a month there. So that kind of got us connected and then it went from there.
All right. Oh, well, I love that. So what time do you guys play out at the Farmer's Market? Is there a certain time?
Or 10
y'all
o'clock.
Just 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock at the Farmer's Market on Saturdays.
That is correct.
Wonderful. All right, everybody, well, stay tuned. We've got some original parodies from Harvey coming up.
Hello, my name is Harvey Estes, and I'm going to sing a song that is it's about a deep source of comfort in our lives.
When I'm angry, sad or depressed, the kitchen calls to me with some cold chicken. Fancy like pheasant, but jello chocolate pudding is my main antidepressant. I self-medicate on Rocky Road. At the Food Lion, there's a sale on comfort food, marked down for clearance. You fill the shopping cart, I'll run interference. junk food and me. Oh, we're practically Sonoma. I should join. Over troubled waters, I will chow down like a fridge. Over troubled waters, I will chow down.